Governor Muldoon once again responded to accusations that he has lost faith in the ability of the Deacon City Police Department to maintain order. He insists that Captain Jackson Briggs and his violent crimes unit have his full backing and support. He claims the situation is under control.
Born with a rare disorder called harlequin ichthyosis. Skin produces too many cells, causing massive diamond-shaped scales that can't retain water. In addition, the eyes are formed inside out. Life expectancy is 2 weeks. This guy's 30. He likes to rip the heads off his victims' bodies. He stores the heads in his refrigerator. And when he's hungry, he eats them. His known fatalities are in the double digits. Code name, Reptile. Next up, Dr. Alan Zane. Plastic surgeon. His first victim likely accidental. The next 24 were not. Zane couldn't take being a failed doctor, so he went psychotic and turned the knife on himself. He pierced his face, sharpened his teeth into fangs, and he even surgically attached a pair of 10-inch blades into his forearms. Codename, Baraka. Last contact we had with Baraka was through Johnny Cage. Yeah, that's right, the old action hero. After his movie career died, he needed work. We had him working for us undercover. Before Johnny Cage was murdered, He told us about a tournament this Shang Tsung is planning. Some underground death match between the world's top fighters, serial killers, assassins. Which brings me to you, Hanzo Asashi. Before your incarceration, you were the top assassin of the Shirai-Ryu. The most lethal gang in Japan. We want to put you back out on the streets. If this tournament exists, Shang Tsung will find you. And if this tournament exists, it's our one shot to take out Baraka, Reptile, and the other maniacs who turned this city into a killing field. We want you to join the tournament and we want you to win it. We want you to do what you do best and kill them all.
You know a great deal about me. So you must know that I surrendered my freedom voluntarily. Now, what you don't seem to know is that I can have my freedom back whenever I choose. So tell me, Detective Briggs, what could you possibly offer me in exchange for my help?
Sonya Blade, perfect timing.
Sub-Zero.
That man is dead.
His pictures were taken yesterday. The man you killed was his brother.
No, impossible.
Sub-Zero is alive and well and will be at that tournament. You want him? You got him. Leave no survivors. Understand? None.
Asashi, are you listening? Find Shang Tsung and finish him.
Hanzo Asashi is dead. My name is Scorpion.
Get over!